but you said it.
And I hope you never come back.
It shouldn't have happened, but you let it. Now you're down on the ground screaming medic. The only thing that comes is the post-traumatic stresses. Shields, body armors, and vests don't properly work. That's why you're in a locker full of hurt. The enemy within and all the fires from your friends. The best medicines to probably just let it win.
I wish I could feel, wish I could love. I wish that I could stop cause it hurts so much.
So much.
And I'm the only one that's trying to keep us together.
Yeah.
When all of the signs say that I should forget her.
Yeah.
I wish you were the best I ever had.
Hey.
I wish that the good outweighed the bad. Cause it'll never be over.
Welcome again, everybody. Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement as we get set for this tilt.
Gary, looking forward to it. A couple of teams both have something to prove. This should be a good one.
Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away. He'll take that one behind the pipes. Intercepted. Takes that one up through center ice. Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. Blocker save. Wants to get this up in a hurry. Stays in the zone off a teammate. Thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke. Stokes to King. Two on two the other way. To Swift. He'll take that one back and skate with it. Wow, this forecheck, at least early on, is really aggressive. Third attempt. To Grigorenko. Offside, and that will get a whistle. To Swift. To Stokes. He'll throw that puck into the wide side as he gets it into the zone. To Grigorenko. McDonald. Through center to King. On the rush, two-on-one chance. To Grigorenko. Stokes. Left him in his wake. Up it goes to McDonald. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack.
Right here, right here. Stop.
Through center ice to King. Chetan's a defenseman, but did not play that well.
Well, even defensemen have to read their coverage properly. There was no reading on that one.
What an outstanding job goaltending-wise, Bill. That's an odd man that gets nothing.
And, Gary, if we didn't know this goaltender had a glove, we do now.
To McDonald. Got to have a little help for the goaltender, and he got it right there as he picked that puck up. To Michael. Snap that one. Pad bouncer. Nice work. Loose puck, and he's got it. The wall. Good effort to clear the puck. Breaks that up with a good poke check. Quick shot. Takes a shot. Score! Stokes' wrist shot so fast the knee couldn't react to it. He's got a goal.
I don't know, Garrett. Looked like he was in decent position, and this shot still beat him low to the glove side.
First period coming to a conclusion. Plays that puck in front of his own net. Up the wing to Grigorenko. 2-on-2 on the rush. Big time wrist shot. Tremendous save. What a glove effort. He robbed him. Tremendous first period of play comes to a conclusion. We end it at 1-0. Outstanding game so far. What we're going to ask is, can we maintain
good rhythm, good offense, some good defense? I mean, pick something. It is all in front of our eyes in this game.
Your time is now to reserve your seat in one of our extravagant luxury boxes. See our website for details.
To Stokes. Here's the offensive chance now as they move it in. Picks that off of the D. Pass up the middle to Michael. Good stick work.
Go, go, go!
Loose puck and he gains control of it. Let's go! What a shot! Scores! And that was good enough to get this game tied up.
Using a stick. Assisted by number 25 and by number 11.
Picks that one up front of his netminder.
2 minutes, 44 seconds.
They're off. No balance, couldn't control it. Stick on the puck, knocks it away. To King. Good play to hold that in the zone. Kick save and a good scoring opportunity. Good check put on. That's a goal scoring effort right there. Got where he wanted to be, but that one over the top.
Fine tuned it a little too high.
Pad save. To Mike. Running out of legs. Grigorenko. Good effort, good hustle to get that one out of there. To Stokes. Oh, look at that move. Oh, he's leaving everybody behind him. What magic in the offensive end. Penalty coming up. He heads over to the scorer's table and will make the call on this penalty. Stokes is being assessed a 2-minute minor tripping.
Penalty to number 21.
Good stick use. Grigorenko's draw ability tonight. They may have to fight somebody else.
Without a doubt, with the score this close, it could be costly.
Swift. Good play right there to break it up. Center ice. To King. In the zone. Great chances. What moves? Uses the pad. Up the wing to Mike. Down to the other end. Up it goes. Poke check. Intercepts that. Rockets that one off a one-timer. Great save. What a move. To Grigorenko. That puck is still in the zone. That clearing attempt didn't work. Good work with a stick. Penalty irons up. We're going to get a delayed call on this. Still has it in the offensive end. Oh, Mike.
12 minutes, 5 seconds.
Tremendous deep move. And that's going to be controlled along that blue line. He picks up the loose puck. Trying to work that out. Takes some time off with that clear. Power play in it. Still out. Gets that in the defensive end. Good work. He got that stick on the puck. Has the loose puck. Chetan's hacking at the puck. Grigorenko. D down. What a move. Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. Love save. That through the zone on the wing. Great chance. Here he goes. Good glove save. Fleury's coverage on that. We'll get a whistle and a face-off. Under 6 minutes left to go here in the second period. Real good game underway here. It's tied at one. Chance by the boards. That's a nice glove save. Needs to move it. Got the stick in. Knocks it away. Looking to control it along the boards. Controls that one. He scores! And that's two unanswered goals now. Grigorenko's wrister. That's not only good enough, that's an outstanding shot that he brings home.
Pretty decent try by this goalie with the glove, but not nearly fast enough.
You'll love to see a goal come late in the period, Bill, in the second period even.
Yeah, so they've proven that they can score. Now it's about playing good, solid team D.
Number 25, assisted by number 97, finally the goal.
Chetan, good pass to get it up ice along the side to Grigorenko. He's looking to pick up something on the point department. He's already got two, but with this tight game, he'd love to get another. Gains control, wide of the net, and look where he was. Knocks it away. McDonald. Boy, there's a hit on the ice you're going to want to watch again. That's a tremendous collision. Last minute of play here in the second period. We'll get a whistle here offside. Ties it up and leaves it for his teammate. 2-on-2 the other way. Save! Needs to move it. And that's the end of two periods of play. 2-1 at the end of two. You always hope you're going to get to see a hockey game like this more often than not. This is just a tremendous game.
Yeah, Gary, we talk often about entertainment value. This has a little bit of everything.
Teams will try and settle it right here as we're underway. Third period action. Moves it to the blue line. Breaks up the play in his own end. He'll move it himself.
Point. Point.
Stokes' effort is another turnover. How many times? And this with his team trailing. That'll stall the offense. To King. To McDonald. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. McDonald's opportunity to have an impact on this game is still there. He's got one assist, but his team is close.
But it's not enough to make a difference, Gary, and that's what he's used to being, a difference maker.
That's where you want to have some good stick work in front of your netminder. Oh, man, did he wipe him out right there. That's how you get the puck free. Rebound, scoring chance. Nice check under pressure. Referee heading over to make the call on this delayed penalty. Chetan's going to go, tripping the call. Pressure's on now. He's going to move that puck. Attempts to clear. Michael lugs that puck into the offensive end. Has control. Good puck movement. Power play unit still out. Picks that one up in the defensive zone. Man, I'm guessing that that hit is going to make the top 10 on NHL.com. Don't get a lot of hits like that at open ice. Man, he got all of them. At the point, he gains possession of that puck. Swift. To Stokes. To King. Pushes that one away. Got that puck in his own end. Time running out on the power play. To Swift. Goes to center ice to King. Takes a shot at the loose puck. Puck loose, picks it up. Takes a hack at it. Oh, big time open ice hit. McDonald, good puck check. Delay penalty coming up. Ref skating over, another whistle, another call. Let's get it. The whistle, 2 minutes apiece, and another power play chance.
Penalty to number 11, 2 minutes for slashing. Penalty to number 6.
Pokes that away, breaks it up in the zone.
10 minutes, 53 seconds.
He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. To Stokes. He shoots, he scores! Big goal. When they needed it, they brought this game back to even.
Something went really wrong here. He flashed leather going for the highlight reel save and came up empty.
Well, both teams now can say one more is probably going to be enough. Go get it.
And the stage is set for somebody to be a hero. It's going to be a fantastic finish.
Scored on the power play by number 9. Assisted Swift. By number 21. And by number 22.
To King. To Stokes. With a couple of points on the board already, you can bet they're keeping an eye on him in this tie game. Clears that one long. Picks it up in the offensive end. Big time effort. That's the offensive zone. That's a good angle shot. Nice save with a pad. Pass up the middle. Now that'll muddle the offense a bit. Good poke check. Delayed penalty coming up. Ref's got his arm up here. Let's see what it is. Grigorenko. He'll take that pass in the D-zone behind the net. Loose puck, he's got it. So another whistle, a delayed call. We'll see what the call is. Stokes' penalty is going to be very costly. This is going to be a double minor. Good pickup of the puck in front of the net. Nice breakup. Gets that puck.
12 minutes, 54 seconds.
Big shot. Save made. Tries to clear. Swift stick, right place, right time. Move that puck out of there, and he did. Has that one back in their own end. They'll regroup for another rush. To Grigorenko. Good play with the stick.
Offside, offside! Your feet, your feet! Offside!
Lay up!
Offside, offside!
The end of the zone. That's a beautiful saucer pass. That's a great touch. Oh, what a save on a dive! McDonald. able to get it out. Power play opportunity. Let's see what they can do as they organize. To Grigorenko. Good return pass. Two on two the other way. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Good defensive play to break it up. Trying to control the puck. Trying to get it out. Up and out. Needs to clear the zone. Carrying up the neutral zone along the boards. Breaks that up with a good defensive play. Saucer pass to McDonald. Swift. To King. Chance. Save of the pad. Delayed penalty to come. No more offense on that. He's just in the right place and that puck hitting. We've got another penalty. He heads over to give it to the official scorer. We get a faceoff here and a 4-on-4. A little room to skate now.
For tripping. Time of the penalty.
To Michael.
16 seconds.
To Grigorenko. To King. Connects on that one up the middle. Move back up to the point. Michael, stick, right place, right time all night.
Stick on puck, that's all you got to think about.
Checks him with a poke check. Michael. Needs to get this into the zone. Left him trailing. Swift. To Stokes. Good effort on that pass up the middle. Oh, he wristed that one. Save with a blocker. Running out of time here in the third. This one's still up for grabs. To Stokes. Michael. Play is going to go on here, but we're going to get a penalty. This is going to be a delayed call. Knocks the puck off his stick. And another penalty call. We'll see what it is as he heads over to the box. Grigorenko's penalty, 2 minutes for tripping. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did.
Time of the penalty.
He's got that puck at the point. To King. Wrist shot on. Won't make it to the net. Good effort to the stick that time. Just reached out and poked it away. Swift. To McDonald. Chopping away at that pipe. Picks that one up at the point. Wrist shot. Picks it up. Got that stick in and interfered with a puck. To King. Trying to get control, hacks at it. That scoring chance, not a good angle. Got the shot off near the side of the net. We've got to have a winner in this game. That's going to do it for three periods. Now we'll play overtime until somebody finds a game winner. Face-off percentage tonight high, gets another chance. Overtime underway with that drop of the puck. See if we got a hero out there. There's a loose puck that he's got behind the net. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. D's on his back on the breakaway. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. Oh, what a save. Fleury's going to freeze the puck here, and that'll give us a draw. Looking at a netminder right there, who was able to handle a really good snapshot. That was pretty quick. Kings won another faceoff. This one may be the most important draw that he's had all night. We'll lug that one through. Loose puck, defensive zone, good poke check. Pad save. Offensive chance, that's a great place for a shot. To Michael.
Offside.
helping his goaltender. To King, looking ahead.
Yeah, yeah.
Mike, there's a nice play to slow down the offense. Nope. Left side, down the middle. Good reach on that one. Picks it up. And that's it. They have won the game in overtime. One. With Bill Clement, I'm Gary Thorne. Thanks for being with us.